Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Sorry if the video, like, if the it's at a bad angle. Today I am here to do an unboxing video. So yes, I know two videos in a row again, but I picked up these sets in the Christmas Village of Frankenmuth, and they had Playmobil, which I was so excited about. So I wanted to get something to kind of remember I was in Frankenmuth, which is a Christmas village, like I just said. So, yes, I'm going to be opening this set and this set today. So, yeah, so let's get right into it. I will start with this one. So, yes, and I like to save the boxes, so I don't want to destroy the packaging. So, yeah. Oh, it's a cute set. So, yes, it came with this, which is an actual, like, gingerbread making thing. So, yes, I'm going to keep it to put in my city because it is so cute. Yes. I don't think it came with instructions. Oh, here they are. So, yes, it's a special plus set. So, yes. Yeah, I'll try to do this as quick as I can. I believe this sticker needs to go here. Not good at putting stickers on straight. And then, what is the back piece? So this goes on like this, I think. I think it goes here. Yeah, that looks right. So, yeah. And then this goes on here. The lady is just so cute. And the cookies. And I believe that's it. I mean, this goes on here. Oops. Then put the cookies. And then where does 2 and 3 go? I think 2 goes along the back here. That's kind of silly. So I don't think I'm going to put it on just because that's kind of a silly place to put it. But I will put 3 on here. So, yeah. So, yeah. I'm just going to leave the 2 off. But yeah, that's the Christmas Baker set. I believe that's what it's called. And now I'm going to move on to my other set. So, yes, I'm just playing with cycling there. Box I'm gonna keep because if you can tell in the background I have lots of boxes under there, so I'm just gonna add it to my collection. See, I'm just gonna move my baker out of the way because I don't want to get it interfered. So yes, and there's the Christmas tree lit up. But next is this set, which I know is kind of like a summer set, but I haven't seen it in stores here and I've wanted it. So yes, I believe it's a newer set. So yes, I might just time lapse this one just because it might take longer, but yeah, to build. Two boxes, that's not too bad actually. So yeah, it's from the Family Fun line. Oh, I think that's the new water park that came up this year, so that is awesome. And there's only 5 steps, so it's not too hard to build. I'm going to time-lapse it because this could take a few minutes, so I'll see you guys after. So yeah, I just built the set, and sorry if you the first part of it, me building it, wasn't time lapsed. I completely forgot to turn it to time lapse. So yes, and as you can probably tell, I am a fan of Owl City. So yeah, that's why I was listening to that song. But yeah, so here it is. It was actually pretty simple to put together because it's only like, I don't know, like 9:45, so it only took me like 10 minutes to put together. But we have the cart here with a bunch of food. This is the first time I've ever seen a Playmobil banana. I can't even get one out. So yes, apparently he can hold it. So let's see. He can hold it. So yeah, that is so cool. I've never actually seen a Playmobil banana. So yeah, we have the bike here and the menu. So yes, and this is the set. I forget. I don't know what it's initially called, but yeah, here's the box. So yes, I know it's meant to go like in the summer set. Oh, and here's the girl that came with it. I completely forgot to put it out of. I love for the watermelon on her bathing suit. But I was thinking, oh dear. To put it like, I was thinking on putting it like right here out front of the mall. I know it's like a mess right now, but yeah, I'll have to reconfigure that a little to put that out front of the mall because since it's just a little stand, or I could put it over here, but I'm not sure about that yet. So yeah, anyways, that's the end of today's video of unboxing and reviewing this like food stand, I guess is what you can call it, because it has a bit of everything. And this, the Christmas Baker set, so special plus set. So yes, oh my gosh. So yes, thank you guys so much for watching. Please click like and subscribe if you haven't already. And yeah, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.